Let us now come, move a little further on this and see how cases have moved in India. This is how the positive cases have moved in India. The only point that I would like to make here is that the growth has been more or less linear, not exponential. What that tells us is that there are certain strategies in work which has helped this be contained to a particular level. Now let us move on to see beyond this, what has been the story of positivity to testing during these 30 days. If you see this slide carefully, what it will really tell you is that during this period, we are more or less लगभग हम उसी जगह पर हैं जहां हम एक माह पूर्व थे, यानी स्थिति बहुत बिगड़ी नहीं है. लगभग 4%, 4.5% लोग जो टेस्ट हुए थे वो पॉजिटिव निकले थे एक माह पहले, और अभी भी लगभग वही स्थिति है कि जितने लोग टेस्ट हो रहे हैं उसमें से जो प्रतिशत पॉजिटिव हो रहे हैं लगभग वही है, यानी कि हम एक कॉन्स्टेंट लाइन अगर आप इसको देखें तो वहां पर हैं.